My visit here in Rukla has two reasons. The first one, which is for the Germans very important, we have now the 16th EFP battle group here in the house, and it's the first time that a German battle group is commanded by a Dutch lieutenant colonel, which is really awesome for us, because it underlines the close cooperation between both armies and both nations. And the other reason, that's to be honest my main effort, you all know that the German contribution in Lithuania will be based in two garrisons. The first one will be in Rūdninkai and the other is here in Rukla. And I'm really overwhelmed to see how things are developing with regard to the infrastructure. And that gives me a good feeling when I'm traveling home in order to report my ministers and my commanders what we are doing here and what we have achieved here.